So my face is clean and I am using the Peter Roth Pumpkin Enzyme Mask. You can find this at Sephora, you can find it at Ulta. Pumpkin masks are great to help kind of rejuvenate the skin. So this is the product it looks like. It smells like pumpkins. So the directions say to you have a clean face and you're supposed to apply a thin layer all over the skin. So I'm gonna paint myself orange, imagine that. And you go over every section of the skin that you want to rejuvenate, make it even on all sides. And ideally you're supposed to use a soft, I would recommend using a like calming cleanser before to have your skin feel a little bit more hydrated. So what you're supposed to do is then with wet fingertips, you're supposed to kind of rub that into the skin in a circular motion. Went all the way down to the throat, really well on the forehead, and around the eyebrows. Really well into the T-zone, side nose. And then you're supposed to let this sit for 3 to 7 minutes. But already I can feel it tingling. And I mean, obviously you want to test this to make sure that you're not sensitive to it. Ooh, but I can feel it buzzing and doing all over that stuff to my face. So I think for this one, I'm going to wait 5 minutes and then we'll check in. I don't know if you can actually tell the stuff is on my face. There's the bathroom. I'm not at home, at my parents' house. So, but I have a really thin layer on and I will insert a picture prior to what my skin looks like prior to this mask. So it's been 5 minutes. I'm gonna wash this wonderful thing off. It's kind of dry to like dry down a little bit. Excuse me while I wash my face. Get all up and personal. It's really important to get all of that excess off of the skin so you don't look like Oompa Loompa anymore. I have to get some more off my neck. So then I'm using a paper towel. It's nice and dry and pat drying my face. They recommend after you do this to make sure that you moisturize really well. And since I don't actually have, not at home, I don't have my favorite moisturizer, so I'll have to actually borrow one here from my mom's house. But my skin definitely does feel, just on first touch, pretty soft already. And we'll move so we can actually see with light behind me. So that's what my skin looks like directly right after this enzyme mask. I didn't show before, but I kind of have like a little spot right here and it was a little red before. So that's kind of not as red anymore. So that is it. I'm gonna go moisturize my face and then give you my final thoughts maybe on this. I don't know, we'll see. So this is the next day after doing the Peter Roth. I don't know. I'm having a brain fart right now. That's what happens when I don't have coffee. After doing the pumpkin enzyme mask. So this is what the skin looks like. Now, I did comment when I did my mask before and then after I did my mask, this little spot went away. Well, I woke up this morning, that little spot is a lot more raised and red. So I don't know if
it just got everything that's deep inside to kind of rise up to the top of the surface. So I will kind of keep an eye on that, how that piece of spot treatment. But the skin overall looks really good. It feels really nice and soft. No peeling so far. So I will... I guess that's it for using the pumpkin enzyme mask.